All right, boys, we are back. Trying to eliminate Dr. Green still. He's up all the way up there. There he is, that goofball right there, okay? Now, I was reading your comments. You guys were saying go left off the beginning, and there should be a ladder out here. So, yeah, I'll go a new way. Oh, he's killing the pigs again. No! What a goof. Anyways, let's do it. Oh, there's the ladder you guys are talking about. All right, let me do some searching first. I can hide here. All right, it's good to know for the future if I need it. What's this? Folding knife, silent weapon. I'll take that. All right, let's go up this ladder here. Why not? There you go. All right, let's go up here. So I was reading your comments. There's a bunch of different ways that I could have killed him. Those proximity mines that I found, I could easily just put that in the path of where he goes. Yeah, I could do that. Or I could come up here and just see what's around here. Yeah, I go over this way. There you go. Oh, there's a guy down there. Oh, we're okay. We can keep walking. Yeah. Is that guy coming back now? He'll come back eventually, probably. Gotta keep moving forward. Gotta keep on moving. Oh, I can hide here. Let me hide right here. Yeah.
Everyone knows. Everyone looks the other way. Just a friendly piece of co-worker advice. You go blabbering about secret labs, and you're bound for a little sit-down with the management.
Alright, alright, alright. Let me just figure out where he is. He's walking down again. I forget where those proximity mines were that I had. Alright, I'm stop hiding on this. I can start moving. There you go. There you go. Where is he? He's up there somewhere. He's over there. All right. That's a mercenary, right? Yeah, he'll be able to tell who I am.
No, no. The Dr. Green is way out of line. He's a
there he is.
He meddles in my research.
I can push this guy over.
I did not give up my tenure at Caltech to take on this kind of crap.
Huh. See if anyone notices.
You either you pull some strings.
Was it me?
Me down to R&D. I'm out of here.
R&D. You know what? Maybe I should get this guy's uniform. Can I get... Oh, he's walking back in there. No, no, no. Hang on. Where were those proximity mines? I forget. Checkpoint! I'll grab that, baby. Right now. Hell yeah. Activate checkpoint. Sweet. Now I can do some searching. Where are those proximity mines? I forget. Oh. I think the security system is up here somewhere. Enter. Alright, that's good. I can go in there if I need to. Oh, that guy's... Oh, no, no, no.
Hey, how's it going?
They're talking with
What's
each other.
Up, Doc?
So,
all right, you know what?
You take bets for the Sanchez fight.
Done. Done. No one saw me. No one saw me. No one saw me. All right, I'll take your disguise, son. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Hurry. Now grab him. Throw him over. Throw him over. Dump him over. Dump him over, 47, quick. Down there. Grab his ass. Grab his ass. Throw him over. Oh, we're okay, we're okay, we're okay, we're okay, we're okay. There's no problem. Alright, ledge. Ooh, ledge. Looks like a good idea. Oh, I can't climb up? Oh, is it a way to drop down from up there? I see. Why is the music still going nuts? Do I have a mask on? No, I know. They'll still be able to tell who I am. Why is the music playing? Was it the guy that I pushed over the cliff? Maybe. Let's see. Those guys can probably tell who I am. Where's the doc now? He's all the way down there now. Where's the security system that I gotta get to? Oh, it's below us. Fuck. How do I get down there? Hey, how's it going? Alright, let's do some walking around. I gotta make sure those guys don't see me. Yeah, I gotta make sure. I gotta get down there. How do I get down there? Alright, I'm going back the other way. Calm down. I really wish this music would stop. I could probably shoot him from back here without anyone noticing when he's up there. Where is he? Yeah, he's coming back. I can kill him from up here. Can I push this guy off? Anyone see? Push! Shit! Ah, come on! Ah! Alright, reception. Fuck! I didn't see that guy there. God damn it. I want to do this semi... I don't know why the music playing like crazy. I guess it's because that guy that I pushed off, he must be seen. Oh, I don't have the uniform anymore. Shit. I gotta get it again. Oh. Shit. Let's do it a bit more silently this time, shall we? Go! Boom, baby. Now you're both dead. Nice and quick. Oh, come on! How quick did that go? Gee, I had no instinct. What? Ah. Stop moving! Stop moving! There you go. Give me your damn uniform. I'm sorry I had to kill you, man, but you know what? You guys are doing some sick experiments down here. You don't deserve to live, all right? There's that friggin' river of blood underneath. That's when you know you've got to change friggin' career paths, all right? Good God. Drag. Am I hearing someone getting shot? All I heard was, like, gunshots. And someone screaming. Whatever. All right, where is that? The security place. It's right in there. How do I get in there? Enter? Is this it? No, that's a friggin'... Oh, my God. I didn't think that was it. Visibly armed. Put that away. Can I go in here? There you go. Oh. Don't worry, he doesn't see me. Sabotage. Whoa, that doctor can tell who I am. Go. Duck.
When are they gonna... I'll fix it.
Oh, proximity mine. Arm that proximity mine. Now when they come back in here. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. That might have been a sneaky move.
Supposed to be right below our feet.
Let's see what happens. I'm just gonna walk away and hide right here. Oh, I can't hide because I'm not a mercenary. Whatever, I can hide up here. Where was that mine that I put? I don't. Oh, he's walking down there now. It was in that room, wasn't it? Yeah. They didn't blow up. I guess they didn't come back. Well, whatever. Where's that guy going? Oh, shit. That guy's going to see me. Change cover. Where does he go? There's got to be some way I can kill him. Where's he going, huh? Oh, they're meeting with other doctors right there. Hang on. Let's see what they do. They're talking.
Come on, look sharp.
Let's see. Let's listen.
Busy. Let's go. Report. Calculate. Calibrate. Let's hear some results, people. Time is money. My money.
Is this my chance to kill him?
Still not happy with the charge distribution.
Oh shit! He's on the minefield. How do I set them off? Oh, maybe I can set them off in here. Oh shit! Oh, there's a red button, but this guy's gonna see me. Oh, this guy's gonna see me. Whatever. I'm gonna push it. Deploy. Wasn't me, man. I'm walking away. Wasn't me. Nope. Did I kill him? I killed him! Hey, buddy. What? It's not me. I'm not the problem. What? How about you see this? Run! He didn't see me. He didn't see me. I killed him down there somehow. Oh, fuck. Run the other way. Look at him. Look at the body that you found.
We got a killer here. No, I'm not sure. It came out of nowhere.
You didn't know the body took his, yes. All right, I can go down here now. Sweet. Nicely done. I didn't even see how I killed him. I guess I must have set those mines and he must have killed somebody. Whatever. Let's go back down here. Oh, wait, that proximity mine is set now, isn't it? Yeah, it is. That could be a problem. Alright, this is what we'll have to do. Maybe if I go very quietly, the proximity mine won't go off. Careful. Sable. Careful. I'm away. Thank God. You know what? I'm going to take one of these. Because these things are useful. Out here. Now we're... Oh, I got to go back to the beginning, right? That's where the end was. Yeah. I remember. I'll go the way I came from the checkpoint. Man, I wish I could have seen him blow up. I just said target eliminated, so whatever. I did what I had to do, I guess. There you go. No. Do I have instinct? Yes, I do. I'm a good guy. Stay on your phone. You don't know who the hell I am. Oh, he might see me. No, he can't see me now, son. No, I'm gone. Yeah! I don't think this far out are any of these guys. I think it's all the mercenary guys now. I think I should be okay. I wonder how he died. Where is his dead body? They're looking. Hey, how's it going, man? I heard like some sort of accident happened down there. What's the story? Oh, you're a social one, aren't you? Alright. Yeah, I wish I could have seen his dead body, but... Oh! They walked a- Oh, shit! There you go. Stop walking into the minefields, you goofs. Don't you see their arms? The big red lights? Red, you're dead. That's what that means. They're gonna keep killing themselves, aren't they? Just gonna keep walking over there. Oh my, look, oh, goof, don't be an idiot. Watch this, watch this. Watch this, ready? This should be funny, this should be funny, watch this. Visibly armed, yeah, I'm visibly armed, watch this, ready? Watch, watch, watch. Shoot the mine. Did any of them, oh, they didn't see it, they didn't see it. Hang on, hang on, hang on. Oh, this is a bad move, I'm gonna, like, discover myself. Woo! Let's see what this guy does. If he walks right into the minefield. You friggin' goof. Oh. He's not walking right on it. Is he staying okay? Oh! You idiot, stay out of the minefield. Alright, let me try it again. Hang on. No fucking way! I better go check it out. Oh my god. Come on, buddy. Go check it out better. Check that one out. How about that? Check that. There you go. He's gonna walk across it now.
I don't like this. Things are just not right.
He's just hearing bullets like bouncing around him. He's like calling it in. People are blowing up. Like yeah! This guy's just like, holy shit, something smells really bad. Well, that's what you guys get, alright? I'm making it back. I'm avenging the pigs. I'm the pig avenger. Here we go. Down slide, baby. Slide. There you go. You never see one of those guys do that. Oh shit, that was a long slide. Look, more- Oh my, now that guy's blowing up! Oh, this guy's gonna see me, hang on. Yeah, I can go through here, hang on. I don't have any, oh my god. Non-civilian- civilian- Oh my god! I've killed everyone. Everything and everyone in this place. Jesus! You'd think they'd have some safety precautions, you know? Open the door, get out of this place, everyone's dying. Oh shit!
Do you hear this?
Let's listen.
He even got his security clearance upgraded. Yeah, he's allowed into the silo now.
Oh, really?
Really? You, ask him what's going on down there, or?
I did ask, but they made him sign a phone book worth of legal papers. Not telling me anything.
Let's go find Steven.
You know what? I'm gonna sneak in there. He's just behind the door. I don't care if it's childish. I mean, I wanna see.
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that, okay?
Yeah. You know
what's happening down in the cellar?
No idea. I heard it was something big.
Oh fuck.
Right around.
We're hitting the showers. Turn the valve. This will turn off the showers.
Yes.
Or it'll make it hot.
What the hell?
What the hell? I made them all burn? Shit. There must be some hot water if it's going through their suits and everything. Oh. Peeping Tom, baby! What's going on in here, huh? Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Yeah, change cover. Well, where's Steve? I gotta find Steve. Steve is the one with the upgraded security.
Yeah, okay. I'm on it.
Does that mean I can walk around without it, yeah, I can walk around without... Because it's steamy. Is that Steve? You Steve? Maybe. Well, it's saying I gotta go in here.
Oh, did you see that?
Nope. Hang on. Hey, buddy, 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 buddy. Off.
Hey, is that?
I'm stuck at these lockers. I'm right at his locker. You've got to be shitting me. I'm going into the showers to lose that guy. He won't be able to find me in here. Get back here. What? You want to check? Come and check it. Come and
hey,
check it.
Stop. If you don't stop, I'm gonna report you.
Is he reporting me? Go, let's go. Come on. They don't know I'm here. They don't know I'm here. They're going to try and find me. They're not going to find me. Here we go. Keep on moving. Keep on moving. Oh, yeah. They didn't find me. Sweet. I lost them in the showers. All right. How do I get in there? I do have a proximity mine. I mean, I could go nuts here. What's this? Disguise? Found a disguise? What's this? It's the same shit. You know, that guy seems like somebody I could get that... Maybe if I had his disguise, I can use anyone's. Maybe. Or I could just do this. Woo! Wasn't me! Boom! Holy shiz, Vanessa. Wasn't me. Wasn't me. Wasn't me. Wasn't me. Wasn't me. Oh, that blue guy went in here. It's my chance. That's him. That's the guy I want to get. Come here, blue guy. Turn that valve. Make it all smoky in here again. Where's the blue guy? These guys are all just cowering? Well, how am I going to kill the blue guy without these guys seeing? Run away. Blue guy. All right, you know what? I'll put you down. Snap his neck, whatever. Don't run away. Don't run. No, no, you ain't running away nowhere. Give me your disguise. This guy, I think he's got the, yeah. Now no one's going to be able to tell who I am. Yeah. No, I'm a good guy. All right, so what is in there? Was it disable security or somewhat? Something like that? Or get some sort of security? What's in here? What happened in here, yo? What happened? Ooh, hello. Evidence, I'll take that. What the hell is this? I'll take that. Hell yeah. Disable security. I'll do that as well. Very nicely done. Whoa, what were they watching? Oh my god. Oh, that's the Mexican beating up. Oh, that's my boss fight, isn't it? Oh, Jesus, here we go. All right, let's get out of here. Let's bezounce. Where am I? Oh, there, here we go. I think this is the way in, another way into this place. Backup has arrived. Well, it's a good idea. It's a good thing that I'm not a bad guy, though. I'm a good guy. Just sneak behind him, yep. Keep on going. Alrighty-roo, flying through this. I didn't even need this damn uniform, but whatever. Made it easier. Now we're in the silo. Oh, Shiza Beniza. What the hell is Dexter Industries doing? Gonna blow up the moon? What do they got down there? Oh, it's not a rocket. What the hell are they building down here? Exit point reached. What the hell is that? What do I gotta do? Eliminate Dr. Valentine. He's in there. Can I shoot him? Let's see if I can pop his head off from here. Ooh, I might be able to, actually. Hang on. Oh, I think it's bulletproof. No, it's not! Hide. Ooh, did I kill him? Or do they see me? I wonder if they saw me. Yeah, well, the disguise is blown. Oh. There you go. Walk down here. Oh. That's another one of them doctors. No, son, you ain't going anywhere. Oh, they're going to see me on this one. Oh, fuck. Ah, I only got two of them. Oh, no. Where you going, huh? Where you going? Ah, I'm not going to be able to beat this one. Run! I got the big weapon for a reason. Hang on, shit. Yeah, I am a son of a bitch, aren't I? What's good? Whoa! Oh, I think I found my new favorite weapon in the game. Boom! What's good? This is what you create, Dexter Industries. You create things that bring this kind of chaos, alright? It's only fair game that has come back on you now. What's good, huh? What's over here? What are you doing over here, doctor? No, you ain't! What's over here, huh? What's over here? What's in here? Nothing in here? Oh, there's something. What's this? Activate bomb chamber. What does this do? Oh! What, I can put somebody in there?
He's over here.
Shit! No, you don't. Get down. I could use some more ammo, though. I only have two more shots. Give me that ammo. Reload. Yeah. Oh, shit! Oh, look at this guy.
I think we got a problem.
Fire extinguisher, James Bond it.
Found him!
Shoot! Blow up! Ah, it's not like the movies! Come on now. Movies have taught me anything. Fire extinguishers are used to blow up bad guys. You just have to have really good aim. What's this? What's this green shit? Okay. What are you looking at, huh? This is what you get. Where's Victoria? Jesus. Okay, I'm just gonna keep running. Backup has arrived. That's not good. Run to the bottom for Victoria. Come on, keep going. Oh, shit! Die! Oh, ammo! Change! No! Alright, so we've gotten a little bit farther in this level. We're at the silo part now. Looks like I have three more Why do I gotta kill all these scientists? What? They're just gonna find more scientists, pay them handsomely after you kill these ones. We gotta find freaking Dexter and Victoria 47. We can't worry about eliminating Dr. Valentine. Oh my goodness gracious. Alright, Valentine Ashford, you guys are both mine, son. Both mine.